Okay, guys, we are back with my two buddies.
Tal vez el último día de nuestras vidas.
Keep going.
Tal vez puede ser. Saludos a todos. Vamos a bajar uno de los caminos más peligrosos con Joan Barelli.
Vamos a la playa.
Vamos a la playa. Si llegamos. Si llegamos.
Okay, so this is the trail I filmed earlier this week. Now I'm going to follow them. And so we're going to see how gnarly that is. It's going to be fun. Enjoy, guys. Let's go, Misa! Okay, guys, here we go. Dropping in into that new trail. That's probably going to be a double black diamond. First time for these two guys. Misa and Papachito. Jumping a little bit everywhere. Tonight, after work, a bike ride for these two. And oh my god. That's gonna be pretty interesting to watch, guys. Doing some little steez, but I think you should focus. So we moved a few rocks on the way up, so we actually climbed that trail so they could see, because they don't know it. So I wanted them, before we ride down, to take them with me. Oh, nice! So they could actually see what's gonna happen for them. I don't wanna just take them on a double black, which I think will be a double black diamond. I'm actually recording right now on Trail Forks to see if we can pull it later. And I think I found the perfect name for this trail. As you probably know, guys, my best buddy, Chad, passed away in October in Whistler. He had a heart attack. And he used to spend all his winter here kiting, spending like 5 or 6 months here in La Ventana. And I think that I'm gonna name this trail the Chad Double Black Diamond, because he always loved my series Into the Nyar, and I think that would be the best thing that I can do for him. So he's gonna have his own trail in a place that he loved, and yeah, I think he's gonna be pumped. My Chados, I miss you, Chad. I love you. If I keep on riding this shit like that, it's because of you, my friend. Love you. Whoa, Misa! So you need to take that with more speed.
Okay, it's a
curse. Yeah. Panchito is just like... So that's definitely gonna make them better riders for sure. These guys. Whoop, 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 whoop. Because they always ride flowy, super flowy trails, and they are not used to ride this kind of stuff. And I think that if they learn the meow a little bit, it's gonna make them better riders for sure, because that's the only way you can become a better rider, is by riding junky stuff that's gonna put you out of your comfort zone a little bit. So I'm gonna go back a little bit behind them so you can see a little bit different lines. It's very woo! Panchito. And I'm gonna take the inside like the way I did the other day. Here, and then jump over the rock. I did that blind the other day. It was good. Oh no. Whoa! And I put a foot down. I'm gonna try to climb that this time. And down, and down! Didn't work. Next time I'm gonna get it. I go back behind them. With a little bit of speed. That's the way. On the front wheel. Nice! That's what you want to do. Nose turn. Whoop! Whoop! Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's a sketchy corner. Sketchy. Sketchy, but it does it. Super easy. There's probably an inside here that we can do. Release the brakes. Go down here. So I'm gonna go back. Probably, whoa! On Sunday, probably. And put some rocks and kind of fix that trail to make it a little bit more rideable in some section. So there is more flow. Yeah. Woo! This guy is good. Look at him. Oh my God. Dude. You are the funniest guy to follow. Whoop. Whoop. Whoa. Another crash. Misa! Inside here. Inside. Whoa. I saw some sparks. Oh my God. And he's gonna probably take, we saw little inside over there. He's probably gonna do it. Inside! I do it! That's good! Ah. Fuck yeah! Misa, what do you think? Oh, it's good, no?
Very good.
I think it's good. I think it's kind of shit. It's not like people's favorite. Easy on that next section over there. Sketchy. Don't really want them. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh. Whoa!
Primo, me llamo Francisco, me ha pedido peligro, yo.
Basically, they went over the rock, but it doesn't really work. So what do you want to do? Oh, putain, il y a des rochers partout. Yeah. Whoa! Fucking hell! So this guy, I don't know how he doesn't crash mountain, but it's pretty insane. Full chanka!
Full chanka!
Oh. Actually pretty pumped because my knee is really feeling damn good. There's a little bit of feeling, like I can still feel that something happened in there, but the pain is kind of gone, which is pretty good. Like the confidence is almost back. I just need to... Wow, that was a good move! Whoop! Yeah, buddy! So I'm gonna stop recording. I'm gonna stop here. Hey guys, I'm gonna stop to record. So that's what you do now. When you do that, you stop recording. Chook! Are you sure? You want to pause recording? Yes.
Best the best.
Save. Maybe I should save it. Save. Public. Not.
Primo,
connect with Ava. Activity type mountain bike.
Vengase.
Not. New trail. The Chad. We're gonna call it. This trail is gonna be the Chad.
Chad.
My friend, Chad.
Okay, nice.
Yeah. There we go. Oh. Public. Save. Uploading ride. Finished. Uploading. Perfect. Okay. Now we can go. Full gas!